As my generation grew up, we were told to strive for success. Get a good job, buy a nice house, get married, make your parents proud. But the 2.5 kids and the picket fence is actually a pretty weak incentive. My generation isn't buying that narrative anymore. The American dream is in reality a highly amorphous and individualized definition of happiness. So just go, do what you want, make your own definition.